Yes, the Premier League team of the season is finally here, and there are some awesome players on there on show today. There are some amazing all-round players, amazing strikers, amazing wingers. It's going to be an amazing team of the season, which is great because the ratings on these cards look insane. Some of the cards we didn't expect to get such high ratings have done, which I'm very proud about. Players like Trent Alexander-Arnold and Andy Robertson in particular, they're both 94 rated, 93 rated, and they're both looking sound. Didn't expect them to go that high. I'm over the moon with that, which means their overall price is going to come rocketing down, especially due to the upcoming rewards, which are on Thursday, because all the people with Elite get 11 or 7 or 3 guaranteed Team of the Season, Premier League Team of the Season cards, which is insane. I didn't do Weekend League this week, so I'm reverting to 37 of my packs which I've stored. Some of them a bit crap, not going to lie. But as you can see, I'm going to start off, I'm going to get straight into the pack opening and see how it goes. I do also have, as you would have seen in a little intro to this, I do have Team of the Season Thiago, which is nice. I got him from my guaranteed Team of the Season most consistent. And he was the second highest rated behind Zlatan, which is incredible to get. So he's a very nice player. I'm going to keep him for as long as I can. But I am more likely going to transfer him in at some point. We do get our first boards. It's going to be Italian striker Marseille, Balotelli. What is that hair? Unfortunately, he is a bit shit. So, but he's 83 rated. So I'm going to keep hold of him, as I do anyway. And keep moving on. Because I'm anticipating another guaranteed Team of the Season SBC tomorrow. And hopefully, we can get someone decent in this overall pack opening. We do get another board. It's at least 83 rated. Belgian centre-back. This would be Vincent Kompany, 85 rated. Not too bad, you know. Tomorrow he might be worth a few bit, to be fair, because when the SBC comes out, these kind of players, 85 rated, especially Premier League, it's going to be very useful. You see, it's untradeable, this one, which is alright. I've got 1,000 coins as well, I'll take that. Let's see if I can switch this with a tradable version. I do, and switch St Mary's as well. Move them up. No, I can't, so let's just go try to quick sell that and get rid of it. Into my next pack, got 29 remaining. Another Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, this is the last of this kind. If I can keep hitting 85, oh, it's a walkout. Hello, someone's got a walkout. It's not a team of the season, but I'll take a walkout anyway. It's gonna be Jan Oblak. That's a, Handanovic. Okay, not Oblak. Still 88 rated, very, very nice for SBCs. I don't think this one's gonna be tradable because the last one was untradable. But again, I will take an 88 rated just to chuck into SBCs. So untradeable, but De Rossi as well. Nice little Serie A link going on here. Send them all into my club and we'll keep moving on. I'll take the 80, like I say, as I've said many times already. 88 rated, much, I'll take that. Nice and accepted. As I was saying, a team of the season, even if it's just one of the crap Saudi League ones. Oh, we do get a walkout. Here we go. It'll be blue, no blue flare. But it is an in-form Spanish, right? I don't know what the team of the week is this week. I don't know if that's any good. 84 rated Joaquin. Not bad, actually. I like, could be a lot worse. Not too bad. And there's a bloody team of the season in there. Okay, 83 rated, bit shit. But an 83 rated team of the season for 10k, you got to take it. Even if there's going to be a guaranteed team of the season in SBC, just chuck him in anywhere and that ups the team of the season count there, right there for you. That's happy days. I reckon he's not going to go for anything more than 10k. So he's going for about, there was one for 13 there. So I reckon he is going for about 12k. So let's see how much this Joaquin's going for. I might keep him just for his team of the week. 84 rated. Nice little price. 20k at the moment, I guess. There was a few bids there. I'll have a look at his price in a bit. I saw there was one for 28 right at the end. But I'll take that's a nice little pack to start teasing us into the exclusive. I'd have got a contract pack. Brilliant. Into the exclusive players pack, which are coming up soon. We're going to keep going in with the mega pack because they've treated us pretty well, to be fair. I mean, we've opened three, I believe, and I have one which has a team of the week and a team of the season in one pack. Very nice to see. This one's not a walkout, but again, it is boards, which is nice. And this is with Brazilian centre mid, to be Alan, I believe. So last week, he was in team of the season most consistent. Bit annoying he's not come out this week, but 84 rated, again, Serie A. Nice for the links, and I'll just send him straight to club because that's what we need. Send Strootman his transfer list, same as Corona. let's move on to the next pack. This pack's going pretty well, you know. I mean, you see pack opens where they open one pack and get Messi and team of the season, Hazard or something. That kind of pack is like unheard of. You'll see it all over Twitter just because of the way Twitter is. But I'm actually pretty happy with these so far, you know. They're going pretty well. I want to see another big player, another big walkout. Like that Handanovic was a big rating, but I want to see someone who's worth a lot of coins. And obviously, we all want to see a team of the season, a blue flare. We have seen one. That's another walkout. Let's see if it's going to be blue flare. Not a blue flare, but it's another in form. That's very cheeky. Belgium striker. Is that going to be Batshuayi? Okay, that's not too bad, you know. 86 rated in form Batshuayi. Don't know how you say it. I do have his red card already, so I might just chuck him straight up onto the transfer list, see how much he's going for. To compare his price, he's going for about 30k. That's not actually too bad, you know. Can I... Ah, oh, he's untradeable. Not to worry, that red card's going to stay where it is then. And I'm obviously not going to use the red card at all. So he's just going to go straight into an SBC at some point, which is nice, you know. Nice to have an 86 rated untradeable SBC card. Because at the end of the day, that's pretty much all he's going to be. The coins that I'll get from him are only going to go straight into an SBC anyway. So it's nice to have. I'm going to open up that gold pack we just got. Not expecting anything, so I'm just going to skip it through. And let's see who we get from that very, very briefly. And as expected, absolutely fuck all. So, on to another mega pack. These mega packs are doing pretty well, you know. I don't know if I should skip the player packs or... Actually, no. Keep the player packs to end. Let's see how they go. So I've got, as I was saying, these have been pretty nice for us. It turns out to be pretty shit. Bit of a shame, but that's okay. We'll put that one aside and we'll just keep plowing through these mega packs. I don't know how many we've got left. I'm going to have a check in a second after this one. So skip pack that one. It's not even a walkout. Let's see who we get as a quick little flash up. We do get Leno. Nice 84 rated player. I'll take that. And a draft token. That's very cheeky. Very cheeky. I'll take an untradeable pack. I'll take a draft token. Who wouldn't? So we've got 4 mega packs left. And we've got 16 packs overall. Okay, let's jump into these last 4. Let's see how these go. I want to get one more walkout out of these 4. It'd be very nice to see one. They've been pretty nice to us so far, but we've just had a non-walkout and a non-board right there. Not very nice to us right there. Are you, Mr. Megapack? Got another 1,500 coins. So my coin total is going up slowly. It is going to come crashing down as soon as the pack opening is done, because that's what I do. I just plow money straight into SBCs and players that are probably going to devalue straight away. But these last 2 mega packs have been a bit shit, so they haven't been even boards. So I'm just going to send that straight to club as always. And these are all duplicates to get rid of these bad boys. And we've got 2 mega packs left. Take a breather. Don't let EA think we're being too keen. And then we go. And we play. Let's see. Let's go for a walkout. It's not a walkout. That's a bit annoying, isn't it? That's very annoying. Is it going to be bored? No, it's not even bored. It takes a reset. This is what we need to do. We need to have a little reset now. Leave the store. Let's see what 3 players are going to get on the front of the store. Quick sell that bastard. Bloody Hamburg. Let's move out. So, we've got 13 packs remaining. And I'm not feeling the Dybala, De Bruyne, Dybala, you know? Not feeling it. Or Neymar? Nah, okay. I want to go for it. Next one's the one, you know? Don't like KDB. There's a Neymar KDB. That volley at the back, KDB knows what he's doing. He's going to get us a team of the season. Come on. Come on, Kevin. And it's not even walk out. We do get boards. That's okay. Quadrado. That's not bad. Is 85 rated? 84. That's a bit of a... I overestimated him. But 84 rated. Not bad. Again, just get absolute tons of a certain rating, which is not, like, pretty good for building SBC, to be fair. Algerian left mid with Brahimi. 85 rated. I mean, he's pretty much consistently the cheapest 85 rated you can get. But 85 rated, you can never snuff that one out. You never turn up your nose. And I do get Davinson Sanchez. Happy days. So he's going up to my transfer list. And obviously you will do as well. And I'll just keep the rest of them. But Navigator's sitting in there as well. Got 5 packs remaining. and haven't had a blue flare yet. I've had a blue, which was a Saudi league, but it didn't even come out as a walkout. It didn't even come out as a board. It was Joaquin who came out as a board. So I'm going to go with a rare players pack. Come on. Come on, EA. Be nice to me. Let me see that blue flare. That's all I want in my life, is to see a blue flare for the Premier League tops. That's what I want. But I don't get walkout. It's going to be Kepa. He's at 84 rating now. Again, not too bad. I'll take an 84 rated Premier League player. So I'm going to go with the 50k pack. They've been a bit shit for me, you know? It's been a bit shit for me so far. Redeem yourself. Nope, no redemption. Oh, EA, you're doing me dirty. Imagine if you just paid 50k for this pack and you didn't even get a board. With less than 82 rated all across. That is shocking. Absolutely shocking. So, 3 packs remaining. Jumbo Rare Players Pack, keeping that till last. Rare Mega Pack, here we go. I say till last, an Ultimate Pack, because obviously the Team of Season 1 is going to be very last. Rare Mega Pack's not even a walkout. I really want it, I'm not even bored. Classic. Earlier on I was getting walkouts and boards for days in Standard Mega Pack. And now, I just got an 82. On to our next pack. It all comes down to this. I'm going to have a little reset. Have a little chill out. We cannot be doing this on a shit streak, you know? Cannot be doing it on a shit streak. We need to do it on a good streak. Nope. Not happy with that pack. I think this is one, you know? Two Neymar, one Dybala. Jumping straight into a Jumbo Rare Players pack. Let's go. Please be walkout. It's not a walkout. Ah. Oh. 100k pack and no walkout. It better be just like 5 million 84 rated. We do get Koke, 85 rated. That's not the worst. He's a good nationality, a good lead, and he's good to link into the likes of Diego Costa if it gets a strong link. I've got 383s and the rest are all just shit. Not been a great pack opening. Yeah, the middle had great promise. It had a nice rise, but it peaked too early. Way too early. So I've got this Saudi league player. Hopefully I don't get the same one as I packed earlier. That would suck pretty bad. But we do finally get to see the blue flare. And I think that is... Oh, it's not going to be Amrabat. That's a bit of a shame. But an 86 rated. Not too shabby, you know? 86 rated team of the season. Could have been a lot worse. Could have been a bit better. Could have been like that 91 rated guy, I think there is. But not too shabby. I'll take him. Tomorrow in the guaranteed team of the season Premier League. It'd be very nice to have a player like that. And also be able to transfer in my robbery, which we could link actually to Koke. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys next time. Hopefully I'll be uploading a little bit more regular now. Like I had a little burst and I had a little break, but hopefully I'll be uploading a little regularly. So thank you guys for watching. I'll catch you guys next time.